Okay, everyone, so the fight just ended, and Tavoris Cloud won. To me, I thought Gabriel was going to win because he was doing most of the punches, even though he had been knocked down a few times at the beginning of the fight. But I want to hear your guys' opinions on this fight. Do you think that Gabriel should have won, or, you know, the victory has gone to Cloud? Leave your comments down below, and I'll make sure to read them. I'll talk to you guys later.